Renan Ozturk is a dear friend of mine. We worked together on my other film, Sherpa, and he's not only one of the best mountain cinematographers in the world, but I think part of the reason he is that he is also one of the best climbers in the world. So he's a North Face sponsored athlete. He's the subject of an amazing documentary called Meru that some of you might have seen. And he just has this incredible ability to see the mountains in a way that I haven't seen anyone else see them. I think because he loves them so much. And he's, you know, when I compare his work to that of other cinematographers, the other thing is that he just seems to have this knack with exposure. And then part of it is just getting to places with a camera. So, you know, he mainly shoots on red, but, you know, it's always a combination of everything, depending on where you are. I mean, this film had formats, everything from Alexa to red to GoPro and everything in between. So it's a real combination. Renan probably shot about 60, 70% of the film in total. And we also teamed up with this amazing group of cinematographers from Canada called Sherpas Cinema, who are probably the best ski cinematographers in the world, and they're close collaborators with Renan. He works with them a lot, so he brought them in, and we got a lot of amazing material from them, you know, some of those skiing sequences, the beautiful ice tide that's going up and down, the snow falling, some of those amazing time lapses. So in my mind, they're the other best mountain cinematographers in the world, and we just happen to have both those teams working on this project, so the results are pretty incredible, and full credit to those guys because they really are the best in the world. So the aerial works are probably a combination of drone. There's quite a lot of drone. I mean, that's really changed the dynamics in this kind of mountain cinematography kind of world, and Renan is a really good drone cinematographer. He takes a lot of risks with the drone, and he crashes a lot of drones. Certainly remember once having to send him up a tree in Japan to retrieve a dome after shooting over there. And I think the reason that he gets amazing stuff is that, again, he's A, prepared to take risks to get those really dynamic shots with foregrounds flashing before you and that kind of thing. Or, you know, Alex Honnold free climbing a cliff or whatever. That's all drone material. But some of the amazing aerials of two climbers along a ridge, for example, they'd be shot by Cineflex, so a proper, you know, gyro-mounted helicopter device. And I think because they primarily shoot in the mountains and nowhere else, these guys, both Sherpas Cinema and Camp 4 Collective that Renan runs, those guys, they understand how to make mountain cinematography work, you know, the dynamics of planes shifting and you know, scale, putting climbers in position and how to show scale in a way that's really breathtaking. And I think it's because that's all they do. They are just completely practiced in the art of, you know, making breathtaking visuals in the mountains. And so, you know, this really is probably the very best mountain cinematography that you would ever see.